Like this morning or?
Yeah, I was already up.
Nice.
Right now, I'm just like my joints and all. I'm just like relaxing in because I'm kind of getting crazy soon. I'm just going with my insurance stuff situated. So,
Surgery?
know, for my knees and rotator cuff.
Hmm.
Getting back and feeling.
Cool. Keep you in my prayer, sir. Hope it all worked out. I'm rolling this blizzy, by the way. Give me just a little second if you wanna drift around.
How about yourself, sir? How's everything going with you?
Good, sir. Good and blessed. I'm on my paid vacation right now, so I'm just chilling.
Awesome.
So I'm just chillaxing, sir. Said last night I wasn't really. I don't know what was wrong with my internet. Oh, I was talking to Mama.
I got a picture.
Test this Mustang, but I know that this setup is probably like smack banger. Got it created.
Powering on. Ready to pair.
Mom, did you call me? Huh? Is that you, sir?
No, I'm about to join now.
Oh, that's right. Oh, you throw up, man?
Hey, look, I'm back here. Dry heaving and all, you ain't hurt.
Me too.
You at the Nova base?
Let me pull over real quick.
I'm here.
Okay. Hold on, let me help my mom real quick. She's... Yep.
Yep.
Okay. Let's see.
Powering on. Ready to pair.
I'm here. Give me just one sec.
Boy Allen.
Yes, sir. He is here on an early morning drift.
Damn.
Okay, watch this. Oh no. Oh, Mustang's a no go. Oh, man. Oh, you're still playing. You're just like.
He said, "I tap. Tap. You need to
tap that, my dad." Are y'all coming back around?
We're almost to the midpoint.
Okay. I think my Corvette is worthy of this.
Corvette?
Yeah, I wanted to pull out something muscly. But my Mustang is not tuned.
Well, it ain't big.
And we're on YouTube right now. We are live. And it's crazy. It's going to be a freeze warning today. Isn't that crazy? It's supposed to get like 30 something degrees below. Shit, I was gonna say the Carolinas don't have a problem with that. Oh my god. Oh. Oh, he hit it too. Everybody's hit it. Through, I didn't. That was hectic. He made it through, but I didn't. Hell yeah.
Oh no. Let it go. Oh no. Oh, we got it.
So mobbing too. He was getting it. You can tell you. I'm sorry. But you can tell, so you're getting it. You kind of got it down pat now. Damn, that was good. Let me get some good camera play right now. They can't see because of the smoke, but that's how I like it. It's real life. Got another. We're still here. Oh man, did you hit it too? Man, dang. I just like the smoke effect. Oh, you still got it though. It was like a little nudge tap, but it wasn't. Wasn't trying to. I can pick something I can play with. This right here I can play with a lot. Oh, nice. Even though the smoke, it is what it is. We're
that's
still
like
going.
11 or 10.
Yeah, I'm probably going to have to put it back on what you said. I just like the effect of it because it just looks so realistic.
Like. I put mine on. I don't mind putting mine on 12 sometimes, and they just give it a little bit more.
Mm-hmm.
So I can still see. I'm using the end card.
Oh, that's right. I forgot. We're in the end card. I'm on the outside right now. Oh! I'm sorry. Sorry.
That was good. Sugar.
So is that like your go-to car? Like, that's the first one you're gonna?
I just built it on like today, because I haven't updated like the setup since the update.
Mm-hmm.
So I just hopped on it today. I like it a lot.
Oh no!
Oh no! The why?
Bad broski.
Oh no. Everything good?
Yeah. Y'all gonna watch this song put it here.
Oh, my boy D-Boy.
Oh, it's your homie. Nice.
Yes, the homie.
Nice. Is he on the wheel too?
No, he's on controller as well.
Oh.
I didn't guess it's fun, man.
Yes, especially
like,
with
he's
the homies.
Sick on his controller, like his lines.
Mm-hmm.
It's like smooth.
It's like, yeah, big, you need to take a note from him.
Yeah, Adam,
Flip flip. Damn it. Oh, we see y'all mobbing right now. Oh, sorry, sir. Everybody is really not used to this, these outer links of these, just the outer objects in this track. Everybody. Yeah. Gosh.
Sorry, Brokey.
Thank you. Oh, I think he went to the car. Pull over, yeah, keep going. Oh, sorry. Sorry. She fall out. That's the one thing I gotta, like, tune. But I got it. She'll fall. I know it's like she'll go out so much, but when it comes time to come back in, she's still out there a little bit. It's like oh my god. I have to move it a little quicker. These things I should have been doing. The next track. What do you think? I want you to pick it, and we'll go.
Let's go to Red Rock, cause we can do that back section just to get some
Red Rock.
Be close a bit.
I'm gonna change my car on that. Good, fam. Went back to the bathroom. Hope so.
Thank you.
Every time I do what I do with a mom. Okay, I'm gonna change the vehicles.
Sorry, Brooke, I just like heard some Jason ran out and he's always D1.
Wait, what happened?
My boy D1?
Mm-hmm.
I wonder really, I can see it. Oh no.
Alright, let's see what Eastbound and Down got for us right now.
You are sorry! I love you!
Good fam. Nice. I bet he don't. See, I already told him I'm not a real big Red Rock fan, but I mean, I'll go. Not saying. Or besides the back way. Damn, I didn't know y'all was right here. Yeah, we was doing the section. I mean, I didn't know if you wanted to do it.
What's the tire on?
Oh no!
That would happen like that. I feel no. No, I don't like that. Man, he's killing me too. No, I'm just playing, bro.
I was like, oh no.
Yeah, I gotta get past you though. I want his door.
Oh, you want his door? Oh, I'm sorry.
Yeah,
let me
I want
get.
His door.
Oh yeah, hell yeah, hit that shit. My bad.
Thank you.
I didn't know what you was. You was mobbing. I was like, oh shit.
Thank you, dude.
You are on the to-do list. Is your homie still back here?
Yeah, I think he stayed back at the station.
Oh. I just want y'all to know, Eastbound and Down is right here. Eastbound and Down. I wish they let you put the, I wish they put the Hawk in here, like the actual Trans Am Hawk.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Oh no! Oh my God!
Pull up. Oh no,
you
have to still go. Sorry.
Oh no, you're good. No, you're good. I'm back here testing and tuning this little thing out right here. I can't really go into third gear, but it's alright. I'm not saying I was trying to, but this is mainly second gear in this car. I really don't have to go to third. I think it's because it's so, I don't have it too long, but I have it, you know, like it's long. Oh, bump. Oh. What up to the one viewer, appreciate you stopping by, hope you're having a good day. We are burning up some tires right now. Got my boy Gorilla, got my boy Alan right here, the Gorilla's homie, and yeah man, just get it in. I know y'all see the Trans Am, we got the Viper over there, oh the R33 sliding. Keep in mind the black one is on a wheel, and we have his homie back there, the R34. And yeah, we're just getting it in right now. Can you barely take a break? Like I'm going a little slow.
You good?
Oh, the Eastbound and Down is what I call it. This is what I'm in right now, my Trans Am. Oh my lord. Ah, yes sir. We got Grill like I said back there in the R33 getting it right now. That RB screaming. I can't tell what type of Pontiac motor is in this, but we know it's a Pontiac motor. I'll just say that. Ah. Let's see when we take third gear, see what it does. Oh, that's just on a long corner. I went wide. Oh, I went a little too wide right there. Say hello to the picnic tables. I was standing on the side right there. Is that my car sounding like that? Oh yeah, it is. Oh, he's ready.
Oh, there's that Viper in the cage. Alan!
Oh, Oh, it's a one hand drift. I tried and I was trying to turn down my headset.
Oh, I had a nice alley. My bad. She needs to give you a little bit more room there.
Park up right here. Let me go.
Alright.
Smoke real quick and make sure everything is good. Tell them to keep in mind that you're on the wheel.
I knew better than do that. Who cares?
Missile.
I'm not chasing that thing anymore. That little don't have to chase next. Vipers, that is.
I'll be right back, bro.
Alright. I had told him, though. Thank you.
birthday again.
Oh my god.
The waitress had came up to the table, was all up in my space, touching my shoulder. I felt like the waitress was flirting with me. Or hitting on me, I guess would be a better way to say it. It's like disrespectful, of course, in front of my wife, but it's also just, that's how weird. Like, it's extremely awkward.
It's so nice if someone's like, have a happy birthday.
I agree, they are getting...
Like, if you want, I can just, like, say crap off.
It's just a personality thing.
Yeah.
Susan/Max keeps touching Ethan, and that's a no-no for Ethan. This person he didn't know was being affectionate towards him and, like, showing it.
You good?
Yeah.
Okay. You need me to call me though, or I'll be outside. Some brake fluid. That's not good. I gotta get some brake fluid.
Yo.
Can you hear me?
Yeah.
Okay.
If you want to do a few more runs here, you all going to turn it.
Is everybody in here still?
I think your boy's still in here. I just got back.
Yes, if you want to change. If you want to change it, yeah, you can go ahead and change it to wherever the next one you want.
Alright.
Or vote for it, I mean. He's gonna go run some Cold War.
See, you about to go run some Cold War?
No, he is. Alan is.
Okay. How is that? I haven't even played it.
I haven't played it either because I just didn't want to buy it. So.
Yeah. Kind of falling off in Call of Duty.
It's all right. I'm just not really, you know what I'm saying, like. Yeah, it's just. Okay.
And I'm gonna come back. I'm gonna get my Mustang.
Okay. I'm probably gonna switch up into something else too.
Okay. I thought you were gonna keep that.
Oh, you want some of this? You want to? Yeah, I'm okay, I'll keep it. Okay. Yeah, I'll keep it out. It changed.
I had the boat up. I choose it again. It has a cooldown probably just real quick. But
do it again.
I'll be right back. If you want to go ahead and switch to commie, go ahead. I'm going to go ahead and change cards real quick.
Okay.
I would say add that to this one and compare it to the PC version. Because the guys on PC, they can just switch cards like in the lobbies. All right, bros.
Oh, you're already back? Oh, damn. I'm still outside, sir. What? Your homie still in here?
Yeah.
Oh no, my bad.
Lead it off?
Yes.
Camera a bit. All right. Here we go.
Drifted in the car view. Oh shoot, I can hear you. Did I mess you up?
No, it's not you. It's been a while since I've driven this car. I don't think I it's been updated.
The car view, so I have to go out of the car.